Hey guys, this is Kelly Jules and we are back. So we've put in the smelly washer cleaner. We let it run. It's amazingly clean. It smells really good and the washer is totally clean. As you can see, everything is bright and shiny and the smelly washer took care of that funk smell. So if you'd like to go ahead and learn a little bit more or purchase your own, you can go to smellywasher.com. Until then, this is Kelly Jules with another how-to video on the blog.